debating how she come back on this shit. On some first song back type shit. Like, should I come back on some hard shit? Or some fire shit? Or some real shit? I chose the real shit. Looking back on all I passed, it's crazy I made it to the point where I control the movements I'm making. Like, I remember time when my friend would go skating, but I was broke so couldn't join, I used to fucking hate it. I think that kinda twisted up my mind or something. Then my friends would ask, why you don't ask your mom or something?
What?
And that would get me mad cause they ain't know about it. Like, how I'm supposed to ask my mom knowing she ain't got it? Then I sucked it up cause it was nothing new, and I was tight but it's alright cause now I pick and choose. Now every time I go to eat, it's expensive food, and every 100 I run into making sure it's new. Cause I ain't had no one to guide me, did it on my own. I took a path that ended bad, but it made me grown. I could've the situation complaining and started bitching on how much it isn't fair, but honestly it's a difference when that bad time open your eyes and you see water, leaving you with the option to dim it or to be brighter. It's really more up to you, you choose it and you decide it. Just think about how the ending gon' be when you decided. I remember feeling life was gon' be that way forever. Knew exactly what I want but couldn't get my shit together. Every day is something new, shit's frustrating as ever. Go on Instagram, people my age was doing better and that shit hurt.
Shit hurt.
And I know that feeling when it don't work, and it ain't that you ain't trying, it just don't work. But people clearly isn't trying, get they shit's worth. I mean that shit's worse than anything that I could think of. That's why I got on my shit. Before I let that be the outcome, I'd rather just not exist. Cause I can't live without a mission to accomplish or try to hit. So yeah, I stacked up my bread and I finally caught me a whip. Took a break from copping things and that was for my life. Played broke and hit deposit, now my money right.
Money
so
right.
When they ask me, I ain't got it, I'ma leave them tight. And any bitch I see I want, I'm scooping that on sight. Cause it was times when I was broke, when nobody paid me no mind, and I needed a lot of help, but nobody would give the time. And that caused permanent damage when I ain't received the help. So I'd rather me do it all, put that energy to myself, nigga.